Alright, I'm Dan and I'm the drummer.
I'm John and I'm the singer.
I'm Raf, he's the artist.
And I'm Alex, I'm one of the bass players.
I'm Matt Bass. Ask me a question I haven't heard a thousand times.
We were at college mostly. Well, we weren't at college, but we should have been. We were in the refectory all the time, drinking coffee and stuff. And we were all pretty bored.
It's not as if we like all got together and said, oh, let's make a career out of music or anything either. It was just like a hobby.
I guess at the start it just felt like you were pretending to be a band, you know what I mean? We never thought we'd actually be a band. So frustrated, you can't update this.
We were so young, we had the time that if it did fail, we could go back and just do it all again.
Luckily we got offered a gig in London supporting somebody, and at the gig in London the Wonder Stuff saw us and they were looking for a sort of opening act for their English tour.
Live performance is what we were founded on. Mm. It's where we learnt to do what we do.
In our case, we just make complete fools of ourselves, we're jumping up and down. And
well, we get paid for it. So that can only be a good thing, you know?
Yeah. We'll go somewhere and play if there's an interest in us, and we'll go somewhere and play if there isn't, because like we'll go there to try and generate an interest. Some of us like touring more than others. Some of us like to be away from home more than others. It's like a very personal thing. Couldn't say Ned's Atomic Dustbin do anything like collectively, because we don't, you know what I mean? There's like, we are very individual people.
Okay, so let's start. Should we kick off?
Kick off then, kick off. May the best team win. Awesome.
Discovered I'm the worst footballer on the planet. I thought I was close, but now I know I really am.
Very few bands that I could name that don't sound anything like anybody else, and I think we're one of them.
So we've got five different people with five very different tastes, and somehow we compromise in the middle, and I think it is the friction between our musical tastes that creates something at the end of the day that's original. People categorise you as as hard as they can, because they like to, because people like to know where you stand and where you are, so that you're safe, you're a safe bet for them, you know what I mean? And the more that you play along with that, and the more you go into that, then you're going to close a lot of people's ears to you.
Been in the right place at the right time.
To capitalise on it, you've got to work your arse off. But like, to want to work your arse off, you've got to want to in the first place.
Everything's happened over a short period of time. Everything's been quick, you know what I mean? But we've had our share of waiting.
The whole thing comes from what songs we write, and then how well we play them. That's it. And that's end of story.